Hello, and welcome to the Division of Neonatal-Perinatal Medicine at St. Christopher's Hospital for Children. My name is Alison Carey, and I am the Division Chief. Our division strives every day to provide optimal care for critically ill preterm and term neonates with complex congenital anomalies and surgical problems in our 39-bed Level 4 Neonatal Intensive Care Unit. We are a referral center, and all infants are transferred in, mainly from Level 3 NICUs in Philadelphia or other NICUs in the tri-state area. In addition to excellent clinical care, a primary driver for all of our faculty is education of the next generation of pediatricians and neonatologists. Our faculty is dedicated to the education and development of thoughtful and dedicated neonatologists. Our division consists of 12 faculty members, 9 neonatology fellows, and 5 advanced practitioners. Together, we form a collegial and collaborative team to care for sick neonates in an evidence-based manner. The medical director of our NICU is Dr. Ogechukwu Menkiti. He works closely with all staff in the NICU to ensure there is consistency of our care based on evidence-based practices. In addition, he seeks to strengthen current affiliations and seek out new affiliations for the growth of the St. Chris NICU. The fellowship director for our ACGME accredited fellowship program is Dr. Anja Mowes. Dr. Mowes works closely with each fellow to ensure they attain important milestones during fellowship and tailors their educational program for their specific career goals. Together with Dr. Vilmaris Quinones, the associate fellowship director, they have developed a complete educational program for our fellows to maximize their growth as neonatologists and prepare them appropriately for the neonatology boards. Dr. Folasade Kehinde is the head of our Next Steps program, which is a multidisciplinary program for our NICU graduates. The Next Steps clinic models a medical home for these fragile babies and is a cornerstone of the follow-up care for our NICU graduates. Fellows participate in weekly clinic sessions, which provides important insight into the care of premature infants after discharge from the NICU. Our NICU also has a robust quality improvement and assurance program, which is led by Dr. Vilmaris Quinones. St. Christopher's NICU is a member of this Children's Hospital's Neonatal Consortium, a network of 34 Level 4 NICUs in the United States and Canada. As a part of CHNC, our NICU fosters collaborations and contributes to benchmarking between hospitals. Each fellow completes a quality improvement project in our NICU, and Dr. Quinones is an excellent resource for fellows to develop sound QI projects. Finally, our division has a robust research program in both clinical and basic science investigations. The division has a robust, diverse, and collaborative research portfolio with both basic science and clinical investigations of diseases pertinent to the neonatal population, such as infection susceptibility, hypoxic ischemic encephalopathy, and bronchopulmonary dysplasia. We have faculty who are currently funded by the NIH and the Department of Defense, and also have several clinical trials which are ongoing in our NICU. Thank you so much for your interest in our program.
Welcome to the Neonatal Perinatal Fellowship Program at St. Christopher's Hospital for Children. Let me tell you a little bit more about us. Our fellowship training program is a 3-year program accredited by the ACGME, and we accept 3 first-year fellows in the upcoming recruitment season. It is our mission to prepare you for a career in academic neonatal perinatal medicine. We accomplished this goal by offering exposure to a large, diverse population of patients, along with an in-depth training in research design, techniques, and hypothesis-generated experiments. If interested, you are guided through the steps in preparing a grant. Our fellows practice at different Level 3 and 4 NICUs. The first main site is the 39-bed Level 4 NICU at St. Christopher's. We are a referral center, and all of our infants are transferred in, mainly from Level 3 NICUs in Philadelphia and other NICUs in the tri-state area. We provide care for all types of patients, ranging from preterm infants to critically ill newborns who are transferred to our hospital because they require surgical intervention or ECMO. Many of our patients have complex medical problems and need multidisciplinary attention. We work closely with our subspecialists in neurology, neurosurgery, urology, nephrology, cardiology, metabolic and genetic diseases, immunology, pulmonology, and gastroenterology. The second main site for our fellowship is Abington Hospital. Abington Hospital has a very busy maternal fetal medicine service and approximately 5,000 deliveries per year. the involvement of our fellows starts with perinatal consults and the attention of high-risk deliveries. Almost half of our fellows' service time throughout the 3 years fellowship takes place in their challenging Level 3 NICU. Mentored by an excellent team of attendings, nurse practitioners, nurses, and technicians, our fellows become proficient in the care of extremely low birth weight infants. Let's talk about research. Research is an important part of fellowship, not only for your future as neonatologists, but for the future of critically sick newborns whose disease processes we need to understand better. Our fellows can choose from a broad variety of topics in clinical, translational, and bench research within and outside of our department. Currently, our fellows are involved in projects investigating the effect of anesthesia in a piglet brain model and the expression of CD31 in human neonatal cytokine T lymphocytes in a mouse model. Examples of clinical projects include, but are not limited to, descriptive epidemiology of ventilator-associated events and attributable morbidity in the NICU, as well as comparison of a composite curriculum on effective communication with integrated apprenticeship to an apprenticeship-only approach. Ample time spread over 3 years is available to formulate a research project, collect data, write abstracts for national and international meetings, and prepare manuscripts for publication in competitive scientific journals. We also have a strong commitment to fellow education. There are daily NICU bedside teaching rounds and conferences with staff radiologists. One afternoon a week, there are 4 hours dedicated time for fellow education that cover topics in clinical medicine, perinatal physiology, and research. We also hold evidence-based medicine and journal club conferences. The educational experience is augmented by participation in regular simulation using high-fidelity mannequins that apply what is taught at other times through a structured curriculum. Similarly, material is reviewed using a board course format. In addition, St. Christopher Hospital offers a comprehensive core curriculum for education of the fellows. At these meetings, the neonatal-perinatal fellows are able to interact with their peers from all of the other specialties. Once per year, our fellows get together with the fellows from other neonatal-perinatal programs in Philadelphia for a simulation boot camp. If you have questions regarding our program, please do not hesitate to email us. You will find my email and the email address of our program coordinator, Joyce Trout, on the program website. Our entire program wishes you a successful match season, and we're looking forward to welcoming you as fellowship candidates.
Hi, my name is Novisi, one of the third year fellows. I remember during the fellowship application process, I interviewed in many programs, as many of you are probably doing right now. But one thing that struck me about St. Chris was the friendly atmosphere and cordial relationship between everyone I met. And this has not changed since I became a fellow here. The attendings, nurses, and nurse practitioners are all very helpful and welcoming, and we work together as one team. One of the things I like most about this program is that being a level 4 NICU, we get transfers from multiple hospitals in the catchment area, including Jersey and Delaware. And we get to see and manage some of the sickest of the sick and complex newborns. Our transport service, which involves both air and ground transports, is fellow-led, giving us the opportunity to learn how to triage and manage these sick infants en route to the hospital. Another unique feature at St. Chris is that, unlike other programs where ECMO is managed by the CICU or in the PICU, we manage the patients here on the unit with the neonatologist as the primary team, giving the opportunity to learn firsthand at the bedside. We also have a very structured didactic curriculum, which includes multidisciplinary subspecialties, including radiology, endocrinology, neurology, simulations, and board prep. As a third year fellow, the experiences I've gathered so far have made me confident and prepared to ease into the role of an attending when I graduate next year.